At this time, please stand and join in a moment of silence for the victims, their families, and all of those involved.